We did it. It only took months, but we finally did it. Oh my god, oh my god, it's happening, it's happening. It's chirping, it's chirping. The babies are chirping. I don't know which egg it's coming from, but it's chirping. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm gonna be a mommy. I get baby ducks. Ah! I hear it tapping. I'm so excited. Oh! Oh my god, they're churching, they're tapping on the little eggs. I don't know which one it is, but I'm so excited. It's only one of them though, but I'm so excited because I still got a baby. Oh my god, you don't know how excited I am. I almost threw the F-bomb when I heard a little chirp. I was like, oh. Oh my god. So excited, even though it's gonna take them probably a whole day to hatch, but it's still coming out. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I think it's this one. It's either that one or that one. But either way, one of them's going to be out. Okay, so right now, we're at Kmart. Doing some Christmas stuff for everyone. And, yep. Me too. Okay. We just got back from Kmart and now I'm gonna go check on the babies. I think it's number 5. Which one are you? As soon as I said number 5, I heard noises. Oh my god, this is so insane. It chirped so much. Guys, I did it. I created life. I did it. I raised an egg. Ooh. So I came up with the idea, since I'm not going to be there to watch the whole egg hatch because it takes 24 hours for a whole baby to hatch, I was going to put it on the iPad and let it record for the 24 hours. Well, I looked it up, it only records for 3 hours. So, I don't know what to do, but I'm getting a baby! That's its foot. This is so cool. Alright, so I'm gonna check on the egg for the last time and then I'm gonna Then I'm gonna put myself upstairs. Still pecking away. Get out soon, okay? Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe, comment, share, and see you all next time on Ab's Life. And remember, stay fabulous. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show.